The historic, nearly five-month-long Writers Guild of America strike has finally come to an end, with board members from the union officially approving a hard-sought-after contract agreement last night. Tonight, writers are back to work.